3 for 20 after 9 overs. Very well hit.
His very first ball, Ricky Ponting got one that cut back off the inside edge onto his off stump.
It's in the air and he's gone. Yes, he tried to close the face. He certainly has. So Bevan out there with Shane Lee, just Healy, Rifle, Warren and McGrath to come. Got him, caught behind. Yes, it's all over. Shane's not often with a score on 6 for 38 though.
It's just a...
That shot.